actress Charu Asopa got spotted visiting a temple this morning where she was accompanied by her mother Neelam and daughter Ziana. Charu looked pretty in a red-colored Indian attire. Three of them were seen hands in hands and posed together for the paps as well.